Good afternoon, students. How are you all? Hope you all are fine. Today we are going to study lesson number 2 and lesson number 3. Lesson number 2's question answers and lesson number 3's question answers. Yesterday we had learned the objectives of this lesson. Now today we are going to write the question answers. So as every day I tell you, we have to write in the fair book. So what you are going to do first, you are going to bring your fair book and your pencil and then sit with it. Okay? So go and bring your fair book and your pencil. First of all, we will be giving in heading, that is uses of plants. Lesson number 2, uses of plants and question answers. So I will dictate and you will write. Okay, I will repeat everything at least 3 times and you have to write. I will repeat every particular spelling also. Okay, so let's start. N-A-M-E, name. A-N-Y-N-E. 3. THINGS, things. CAN, can. BEB, MADE, made. OUT, out. OF, off. WOOD, wood. Name any 3 things that can be made out of wood. Which are the 3 things that can be made out of wood? Houses, furniture and boats. Houses, there are stilt homes which are made up of wood. There is furniture that is in our home, that is all is made up of wood. And what are boats made up of? Boats are also made up of wood because that is the only substance which float upon the water. Any other substance will sink in the water. So only wood becomes float on water. So what is used while making the boats? Wood. Okay, so write the spelling. H-O-U-S-E, house. H-O-U-S-E-S, houses. H-O-U-S-E-S, houses. Second, F-U-R-N-I-T-U-R-E, furniture. F-U-R-N-I-T-U-R-E, furniture. B-O-A-T-S, boats. B-O-A-T-S, boats. Now, check from first. Question number 1 you have to write in this same format only, okay? Write question number 1. Write N-A-M-E, name. N-A-M-E, name. A-N-Y-N-E. A-N-Y-N-E. 3. THINGS, things. THINGS, things. CANBE, कैन बी, सी ए एन बी ई कैन बी, एम ए डी ई मेड, एम ए डी ई मेड, ओ यू टी आउट, ओ यू टी आउट, ओ एफ ऑफ, ओ एफ ऑफ, डब्ल्यू डबल ओ डी वुड, डब्ल्यू डबल ओ डी वुड. व्हाट इज द आंसर ऑफ दैट? यू हैव टू राइट ए एन एस, देन यू हैव टू राइट ए, राइट ए, देन एच ओ यू एस ई एस, हाउसेस, एच ओ यू एस ई एस, हाउसेस. देन राइट बी, एफ यू आर एन आई टी यू आर ई, फर्नीचर, एफ यू आर एन आई टी यू आर ई, फर्नीचर. बी ओ ए टी एस, बोट्स, बी ओ ए टी एस, बोट्स. नाउ सेकेंड क्वेश्चन, what is spice? We had learned in the lesson, correct? What is spice? I had shown you the photos also, that the green plants are grown and later on the dried part. Which are the dried part? The dried seed, fruit or root and a bark. This all can be a dried part. Spices, cardamom, cinnamon, C A R D A M O M, cardamom, cinnamon, black pepper, clove, turmeric. What are all this? These are the spice. So write W H A T, what? W H A T, what? I S is S P I C E, what is spice? W H A T, what? I S is S P I C E, spice. What is the answer? A S P I C E, spice. I S is U S U A double L Y, usually. A D R I D E D, dried. S W E D, seed. F R U I T, fruit. R double O T, root. A N N A B A R K, bark. What is spice? A spice is usually a dried seed, fruit, root and a bark. This is question number second. Okay, I'm repeating from first. What is spice? A S P I C E, spice. I S is U S U A double L Y, usually. A D R I E D, dried. S double E D, seed. F R U I T, fruit. R double O T, root. A N D and A B A R K, bark. Which are the spices? Which are the examples of spices? Cinnamon and cardamom, black pepper, turmeric, clove. These all are the examples of spices. Now, third question. Where do we get fibers from? What are fibers? I had told you, correct? Fiber is a thin thread-like material used for making clothes. W H get fibres fibers fibres fibers from from. What is the answers? We get fibers from cotton and jute plant. There are only two plants which give us fibers. Which are that? Cotton and jute plant. From cotton we can make clothes and any other thing. The cotton that we use for first aid, that is also used. Okay, and from jute we can make sack bags and ropes. What are the two things that we can make? Sack bags and ropes. Where, W-H-E-R-E, where, D-O-D-O, W-E-V, G-E-T, get, F-I-B-R-E-S, fibers, F-R-O-M, from. We get fibers from cotton and jute plants. What do we get, what do we use cotton for making clothes? And using for first aid, and jute for sack bags and ropes. R-O-P-E-S, ropes. Okay, now write W-E-V-G-E-T, get, W-E-V-G-E-T, get, F-I-B-R-E-S, fibers, F-I-B-R-E-S, fibers, F-R-O-M, from, C-O-T-T-O-N, cotton, A-N-D-N, J-U-T-E, jute, P-L-A-N-T, plant. We get fibers from cotton and jute plant. Question number 4. Where do we get rubber from? This we had also learnt in the give one word also. Where do we get rubber from? From which part of a plant do we get rubber? We get rubber from the juice of the rubber tree. Where do we get? From the juice of the rubber tree. W-H-E-R-E, where, D-O-D-O, W-E-V-G-E-T, get, R-U-B-B-E-R, rubber, F-R-O-M, from. W-H-E-R, where, D-O-D-O, W-E-V-G-E-T, get, R-U-B-B-E-R, rubber, F-R-O-M, from. What is the answer? We get W-E-V-G-E-T, get, W-E-V-G-E-T, get, R-U-B-B-E-R, rubber, F-R-O-M, from. R-U-B-B-E-R, rubber, F-R-O-M, from. F-R-O-M, from. T-H-E, the. J-U-I-C-E, juice, T-H-E, the, J-U-I-C-E, juice, O-F, of, R-U-B-B-E-R, rubber, T, Tree. Where do we get rubber from? We get rubber from the juice of rubber tree. Lesson 2's last question, but yet not the least. Write 2 examples of cereals and pulses. We had discussed this during the lessons also, that which are the 2 cereals, that is rice and wheat, which are the pulses, the mung and the kidney beans. These are the one which are found in the green pods, and cereals are not found in the green pods. These are not found in the green pods, whereas pulses are found in the green pods. Okay, so WRITE, right? TWO2 EXAMPLES, examples of CEREALS, cereals, AND, and PULSES, pulses. WRITE, right? TO2 EXAMPLES, examples of CEREALS, cereals, AND, and PULSES, pulses. What is the answer? CEREALS, cereals, rice, wheat, RICE, rice, WHEAT, wheat, RICE, rice, WHEAT, wheat. Which are the pulses? PULSES, pulses. PULSES, pulses. MUNG, mung. MUNG, mung. KIDNEY, kidney. BEANS, beans. Kidney beans. Which are the pulses? Mung and kidney beans. KIDNEY, kidney. BEANS, beans. So before we start the second lesson question answers, I will make you revise once again. Name any 3 things that can be made out of wood. Name any 3 things that can be made out of wood. Which are that? Houses, furniture and boats. Houses, furniture, boats. Houses, furnitures, boards. Which are the, what is spice? A spice is usually a dried seed, fruit, root and a bark. A spice is usually a dried seed, fruit, root or a bark. What is spice? A spice is usually a dried seed, fruit, root and a bark. Next, where do we get fibers from? We get fibers from cotton and jute plant. We get fibers from cotton and jute plant. We get fibers from cotton and jute plant. Where do we get rubber from? We get rubber from the juice of rubber tree. Where do we get rubber from? We get rubber from the juice of rubber tree. Write 2 examples of cereals and pulses. Cereals, rice, wheat. Cereals, rice, wheat. Cereals, rice and wheat. Pulses, mung, kidney beans. Mung, kidney beans. मूंग किडनी बीन्स. नाउ टर्न योर पेज एंड गिव अ हेडिंग एल ई डबल एस ओ एंड लेसन थ्री क्वेश्चन आंसर्स. लेसन थ्री क्वेश्चन आंसर्स इन शॉर्ट फॉर्म यू कैन ऑल्सो राइट क्यू स्लैश ए एन एस. राइट लेसन नंबर थ्री क्वेश्चन आंसर्स. लेसन नंबर थ्री क्वेश्चन आंसर्स. द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज वॉट आर डोमेस्टिक एनिमल्स. वॉट आर डोमेस्टिक एनिमल्स. द एनिमल्स दैट कैन बी केप्ट एट फार्म्स और होम्स आर कॉल्ड डोमेस्टिक एनिमल्स. वॉट आर डोमेस्टिक एनिमल्स. द एनिमल्स दैट कैन बी केप्ट एट फार्म्स और होम्स आर कॉल्ड डोमेस्टिक एनिमल्स. डब्ल्यू एच ए टी वॉट ए आर ई आर डी ओ एम ई एस टी आई सी डोमेस्टिक ए एन आई एम ए एल एस. वॉट आर डोमेस्टिक एनिमल्स. टी एच ई द ए एन आई एम ए एल एस एनिमल्स. टी एच ए टी दैट सी ए एन कैन B E B K E P T kept A T at H O M E S homes. O R or F A R M S farms. A R E R C A double L E D called D O M E S T I C domestic. A N I M A L S domestic animals. What are domestic animals? The animals that can be kept at homes or farms are called domestic animals. What are the examples of domestic animals? Cow, buffalo, goat, camel, horse. All these are the examples of domestic animals. The animals that can be kept at homes or farms are called domestic animals. The animals that can be kept at homes or farms are called domestic animals. Why should we have milk? Why should we drink milk? Why does our mother force us to drink milk in morning? In any form, it may be in chocolate milk, it may be tea, it may be coffee, anything. Why do we have milk? Some students even don't like milk, but we have to drink milk. But why? What is the help that we get from milk? What are the proteins, minerals, calcium? What do we get from milk? We should have milk to be healthy. Why should we have milk? Why should we drink milk? We should drink milk to be healthy. Maybe it may be in any form, you can take it in any form, but what we have to do, that we have to drink milk compulsory. Milk help us to be healthy. W-H-Y-Y-S-H-O-U-L-D should. W-E-V-H-A-V-E have. M-I-L-K milk. W E V S H O U L D should. H A V E have. M I L K milk. T O to B E B H E A L T H Y healthy. Why should we have milk? We should have milk to be healthy. Question number 3. Name any two animals from which we get meat. Name any two animals that which we get meat from. Where do we get meat from? We get from chicken, buffalo and fish. These are the three. There are many other which we get meat from, but these are which we eat, which we can eat. N-A-M-E, name. A-N-Y, any. T-W-O, two. A-N-I-M-A-L-S, animals. F-R-O-M, from. W-H-I-C-H, which. W-E-V-G-E-T, get. M-E-A-T, meat. Name any two animals from which we get meat. W-E-V-G-E-T, get. M-E-A-T, meat. F-R-O-M, from. C-H-I-C-K-E-N, chicken. B-U-F-F-A-L-O, buffalo. A-N-D, and F-I-S-H, fish. We get meat from chicken, buffalo and fish. What is the fourth question? Give two examples of pet animals. What are pet animals? Do you know what are pet animals? Pet animals are the animals that we can keep at home. The animals that we can keep at home. That is cat, dog, rabbit, parrot. These are the animals that we can keep at home. Give two examples. G-I-V-E, give two. E-X-A-M-P-L-E-S, examples. O-F, of. P-E-T, pet. A-N-I-M-A-L-S, give two examples of pet animals. C-A-T, cat. D-O-G, dog. R-A-B-B-I-T, rabbit. A-N-D, and P-A-R-R-O-T, parrot. A-R-E-R-E-X-A-M-P-L-E-S, examples. O-F of P-E-T, pet. A-N-I-M-A-L-S, pet animals. Give two examples of pet animals. Which are that? Cat, dog, rabbit, parrot. These are the examples of pet animals. From this you can write any two. Okay. So there are four question answers in lesson number 3. We'll be revising once again. What are domestic animals? The animals that can be kept at homes or farms are called domestic animals. The animals that can be kept at farms or homes are called domestic animals. Which are the examples of domestic animals? Cow, buffalo, horse, sheep, goat. These all are the examples of domestic animals. Why should we have milk? We should have milk to be healthy. Why should we drink milk? We should drink milk to be healthy. Name any two animals from which we get meat. We get meat from chicken, buffalo, fish. There are others also. You can write any two examples. Okay? Give two examples of pet animals. Cat, dog, rabbit, parrot are the examples of pet animals. These are the examples of pet animals. The animals that we can keep at home are the examples of pet animals. So, today we have written lesson number 2 and lesson number 3's question answers that you have to write in fair book. And As soon as the school reopens, we will check it. So you compulsory have to write it and send the photos of that. Okay? So if you have any questions, you can ask me in person also, as well as you can text me or call me. Thank you. Have a good day. Thank you for listening to me.